गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, दिस इज सिमाब मैम. आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन यू पार्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ लेसन फोर्थ मेजर लैंड फॉर्म्स. आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड द टॉपिक इज डेजर्ट्स. वॉट आर डेजर्ट? अ डेजर्ट इज अ ड्राई एरिया ऑफ लैंड वेयर फ्यू प्लांट्स ग्रो. दिस रीजन गेट्स वेरी लिटिल रेनफॉल एंड आर मोस्टली बैरन. Deserts have less vegetation. Cactus, kikar and babool like plants grow over here. The climate of the desert are very extreme. During the day it is very hot, but at night it becomes very cold due to the sand. In desert, hot and dry winds blow during the day. Winds blowing in the desert form hills of sand. These sand hills are called sand dunes. Let me tell you about oasis. What is an oasis? An oasis is a place in a desert where water comes up to the surface from deep underground. This area remains green due to the water. Some famous deserts of the world are the Great Sandy Desert in Australia, Patagonia in South America, Sahara in Africa, and Thar Desert in Asia. Do you know which is the largest desert in the world? Sahara is the largest desert in the world, and Thar is the largest desert of Asia and India. Let me tell you about plains. What is a plain? A plain is a flat area of land, the low-lying area and lowland. It is also called a low-lying area and lowland. Plains are mostly have gentle slopes. Plains have been formed by rivers and their tributaries. Rivers carry sand, silt and clay. As the rivers slow down, these get deposited on their bank, and plains are formed by these deposits. Why are plains important to us? Soil in plains is fertile and very good for farming. Due to flat surface, as I told you, it has a flat surface, it is a flat land. It is very easy to build road, railways and canals in the plains. Many large industries like sugar mills, paper mills, iron and steel plants have developed in plains. Due to all these facilities, most big cities and towns are situated in the plains. From the place of the origin to its mouth, a river passes through three stages. These are the upper course, the middle course, the lower course. In upper course, the speed of the river is very high and it carries less volume of water. In the middle course, the river leaves the mountain and enters the plain. And in the lower course, the river flows towards a large water body such as sea and ocean. That's it.